is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Say Without you, without you.
hands are tied. The body bruise she got me with, nothing to win and nothing left to lose. And you give yourself away, and you give yourself away, and you give, and you give, and you give yourself away.
at the unforgettable Fire Dome on this Sunday, Bloody Sunday. Lemons coach Dave Evans has definitely made some edgy plays, but there are only three words from Fly's coach Paul McGinnis. Defense, defense, defense. The Lemons are ahead 41-39. It's fourth down, there's 3 seconds left to go in the game. The rookie, number one, Paul Houston, ready to kick the biggest kick of his life. And the kick is no good. The Lemons win. Hey, that was a short kick. Houston missed it. I would hate to be Houston. I would really hate to be Houston right now.
Trying to find a decent melody, a From the latest release, The Joshua Tree, the band's going to be doing a video shoot in downtown Los Angeles.
Oh, in downtown Los Angeles?
Yes, there is. In case you're just joining us, I'm not making this up. 3:30 today at 7th and Main.
We announced first here in Southern California that they were going to be shooting their video here in L.A. at 7th and Main Street.
7th and Main Street's not one of your more fun neighborhoods. And they'll be shooting on top of a one-story building there.
All right, so maybe you want to check it out, but use caution if you do go down there because it is, like, not one of the most delightful neighborhoods.
I'm going to be there, 3:30. I'm going to go over. I don't care. I can be sucked into this. I'll be in the video.
Come on!
You're talking about a major thoroughfare at 3:30 in the afternoon, okay? What I was explaining to Ben there is we would have to go on what's called attack alert to get this problem solved, and we're not going to do that.
U2 today at 7th and Main. If you haven't heard about it, you know how hard it is to get U2 tickets.
They are sold out.
Everywhere.
They
sold
went
out.
Fast.
Are you listening to me or
am I
talking to the wind?
I'm totally understanding, but this is...
Can I just...
You cannot promise me that you're not going to have a crowd that reaches limits that we cannot control. You can't promise me
absolutely.
That.
Absolutely.
You're drawing them in by the dozens now.
What we're going to do is we're going to show up with about 30,000 people, and we're going to give you the biggest security problem. We're going to have like, we may have 400,000 people there. We may have to bring in...
National Guard.
The police department has the authority to shut these locations down.
I understand.
And that is exactly what we are doing. And I apologize to you for having to have all your equipment moved out of here, but it's over as of now.
There is no compromise.
The word that we got was another radio station went on the air with paranoid warnings and said things about they were expecting crowds of 35,000 rowdy people, and they were expecting the National Guard to be called out and so forth.
So they blew it for us.
Which kind of freaked out the city fathers across the street looking down on top of the liquor store where U2 was doing the taping. And it was a fashion factory. There's little ladies in there sewing, and seamstresses going. And there was,
what is going on here?
To the citizens of this city. You're drawing people in here from Orange County and all over the goddamn place. We're shutting the location down. There is no vote. It happens now.
Let's go.
Okay,
stand by!
Right now?
Yeah. We're not missing the vocals.
Okay, we're gonna go!
I think we're being shut down.
Okay, folks, everybody back from the edge. So these people break up.
We're looking for it. One more.
actually know that the video shoot is over, so there's no need to go down there. Oh, don't even bother yourself doing that. We'll give you more information in just a moment, so hang with us.
There was no way they could get a show on down there. I felt like Raymond Burr watching Godzilla come into town from the third-story window. We're over. We're watching the scene of the action.
You do what you gotta do for rock and roll, you know?
It was fun.
I can't believe the news today. true, she's perfect in our hearts. And mothers, children, brothers, sisters, all the poor. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday. How long must we sing this song?
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You say one love, one life, when it's one need in the night. One love, we get to share it. Leave disappoint you or leave a bad taste in your mouth. You act like you never had love and you want me to go without. One, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. We'll be right back.
this is not yet the end. There's a long way to go, and the way might be very, very hard. So please stand by.
Thank you. can get me out of here, you can have your key back. This is where I start to have fun.
You think you've got the stuff? You're telling me and anyone you're hard enough. You don't have to put up a fight. You don't have to always be right. Let me take some of the punches for you tonight. Listen to me now. I need to let you know. You don't have to go it alone. And it's you. And it's you when I don't pick up the phone.
we fight all the time. You and I, that's all right. We're the same soul. I don't need. So alike, you'd like me a whole lot more. Listen to me now. I need to let you know. You don't have to go it alone. And it's you.
The shadows remain.